Hello, everyone. Open recent our documents, and every time when I see this walk, I see more errors. First of all, I forgot inner border of this drawing. So, move title block here and switch to constructions lines. Make line with offset 20 millimeters. Make another line with offset 5 millimeters, from which side select to paper frame and make rectangle. Activate intersection snap and make rectangle. Then delete unnecessary construction lines. Choose move command, select title block and insert in this position. So I have one more error in title block. Edit title block. In home tab use extend command. Make new some text block. Make another with Ctrl-C and Ctrl-V, double click by edit, choose Times New Roman 1 and then save block and close block editor. So first off, make our first drawing, copy original image in clipboard and paste it in Autodesk AutoCAD by Ctrl V. And we can see our first drawings in A4 format of paper. Switch to constructions line to make some helpers line. Activate ortho mode and make some horizontal lines and some vertical lines. Make another horizontal lines with offset 158 millimeters. Choose offset command, switch these lines, and make offset 189. Choose sides, and then press left mouse key. Change to dimensions and make this dimension line. Change to geometry and make some circles from this point and radius 48 so make 48. Sorry. Change from property panels now that's right 49 sorry make another circle in this from this point with diameter switch to diameter and press 35 millimeters. So we see our drawing not for A4 formats, then select all objects and move it to another format. Change to dimensions, make dimensions of this circle and this circle. Choose copy command for this circle, change base point from center point this then break this command. Make lines from this point to this point and change to type geometry. Make new circle with common tangent radius. Select this circle, and specify 64. Then press enter. This drawing was wrong, so I delete this circle, and another use this command and choose upper and down side with radius 164, and this then press enter. Use trim command. First of all, choose these lines, then press enter, and delete. And press trim again. Select this radius and delete this part of the element. I make circle with a diameter 34, with radius 34. Make copy of this circle. Make command of offset with mm. And make another copy with offset 80 mm command. And make some circle with diameter of this radius of 11 mm. With common tangent radius. Copy the circle and make the this circle and this circle with radius 11. Millimeters and use trim command to delete unnecessary lines. Trim this, enter, delete That's all. Save this work in dimensions. Make necessary dimensions in paper frame. Choose text tool to make some text. So that's all for today. Save and see you next time.